She had to prove her stature. She had to prove her ruthlessness.
But Griselda does the most personal killings herself.
What are you talking about, Griselda?
She gained the nickname of the Black Widow because she had some of her husbands killed when either they disagreed with her or wouldn't do things she wanted. It was not a wise decision to be married to Griselda Blanco.
Griselda Blanco's violent rise to the top of the drug world begins at the very bottom.
She started in Colombia. She came from a very poor family, had a very rough childhood, was prostituted over there.
¿Entendiste, señorita? ¿Y le haces caso?
Raised in a slum. She's treated as a commodity to be bought and sold. Age 16, she uses forged documents to escape to the United States. Griselda orders murders as readily as other businesses order stationery. But one killing will shock even hardened cops. It begins when Griselda puts out a contract on one of her own hitmen, Chucho Castro.
Or leave the garage of his home one day. They decided to follow it.
But the killers don't know that Chucho is not alone.
They did not see the fact that in the front seat of the car next to the driver was his son.
Incredibly, the bullets miss Chucho. His son Johnny is not so lucky.
He, of course, was hit. And that's how Johnny Castro was killed.
The hitman Rivi fears he could pay for the mistake with his own life.
Do not bring me bad news.
It was very close.
No close, no close.
What's the matter?
No,
with
you miss me.
You're stupid.
Look at the little son. It was an accident.
You got the boy?
See.
You got the little chiquito?
See.
This is fantastic.
Even a cold assassin like Rivi is shocked by Griselda's reaction.
You shot the little boy.
Welcome to your life. Turning back, even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose. My own.